Hello everyone, and welcome to Leicester.
Just in the center of UK. Last week, we hosted the 5th Socrates meeting.
So we had lots of trainings, updates of our work, but also lots of fun.
Okay, let's see what our colleagues think about that.
We have made a good progress towards developing new methods for recovering metals from mining residues.
We tested if all our processes are economically feasible and environmentally friendly.
Striving for a sustainable metal economy requires for an holistic approach to the challenge. Closing the loop is a matter of both economical and environmental sustainability.
We started making eco-friendly building materials like cements using alternative sources.
We have learned that the University of Leicester tries to keep the same portion of female and male researchers. I hope this will spread all around the world.
In this network-wide event, I finally learned how to read, understand and write a patent. I really liked this meeting in Leicester.
What did you like about Leicester?
Well, in previous network-wide events, you are mostly focused on individual ESR results, but this time we were looking at the bigger picture, and I think it's very important.
For me, I like the soft skill training on what to do and what not to do in starting a spin-off company. It was very insightful.
Me, I like the soft-based training about science communication.
As you see, our meeting was a success.
And if you want to know more about our project Socrates and our work, make sure to check our website and also follow us on the social media.
Facebook, Instagram and Twitter.
That's it.
Bye.
Bye, guys.